Great tips on how to avoid acid reflux. Have you been struggling with acid reflux? Is it a condition which plagues you through its miserable symptoms? Do you feel hopeless, as if there is no end in sight? When you are at your wit's end, this is the video for you. The tips and tricks below will teach you how to combat this condition. If you have acid reflux disease, you may want to consider using proton pump inhibitors, or PPIs. This is a medication is prescribed your doctor and is used to stop stomach acid from getting into your intestines and stomach. Obviously, if there is no acid in your stomach, it cannot come up through the esophagus either. Don't overeat. Only eat until you feel sated, your stomach stops growling and ends your hunger discomfort. If you become hungry again shortly after eating, drink a glass of water instead of having a snack. When you eat too much, your stomach has trouble digesting and you may find acid reflux rears its ugly head. Fatty foods no more. Fried chicken, pizza, chicken wings and potato chips are the enemy of the GERD sufferer. These foods cause your sphincter to relax, allowing the contents of your stomach, acid and all, to rise back up into your esophagus. Go for meals full of vegetables and lean protein instead. Never, ever, ever lie down after you eat. Even if you have only had a few bites, you may find that food comes back to haunt you in short order if you lie down. Eat all meals at least 2 hours before lying down for a nap or overnight to ensure that acid doesn't sneak back up your esophagus. If you suffer with acid reflux, understand how gravity can work in your favor. Sitting upright will help keep food and fluids down after meals, so keep yourself straight. Avoid lying down or even slightly reclining in your favorite chair as this will exacerbate reflux symptoms quickly. Try going for a short and healthy walk instead. Consume more water if you want to help your acid reflux symptoms. Increase your intake of water. Your body will be more hydrated. Additionally, it helps you digest your food. You can curb acid production in your stomach by using water to promote healthy digestion. You should always take your time to eat slowly. Enjoy your food and find a peaceful and quiet environment where you can eat. If you feel stressed, take a few minutes to relax before beginning to eat your food. Digestion will be much easier if you are relaxed and take your time. If you suffer from acid reflux, you can help alleviate the symptoms and pain by watching what you eat. Eating foods that are high in acidic content will greatly increase the amount of pain you feel from this condition. Try to avoid eating foods like tomatoes, corn, canned fruits, or any other of the thousands of foods that are high in acidic content. Now that you have watched this video in full, you are primed and ready to tackle acid reflux. You know which changes to make to tame your symptoms and take back control of your life. The next step is to start implementing them within your own life to ensure you feel better quickly. I cured my acid reflux. A lifelong sufferer discovers a powerful secret to heartburn freedom. To learn how I did it, visit heartburnhacks.com. Would you like to eliminate heartburn pain within 2 days? Doctors and drug companies hate this. Visit heartburnhacks.com. Would you like to learn about the only, clinically proven, step-by-step, acid reflux system? Visit heartburnhacks.com to learn this, and so much more. Link in the description.